This is a quick video about setting up a network share for OPL in Openmediavault. In Openmediavault, you will need to do two things. First, you have to create a shared folder, and then you will need to add this shared folder to your Samba shares. Let's go into shared folders, click on add. I will add the name PS2 share and select one of my drives. And select everyone read write. Save it and apply it. Select the share, go to ACL settings and change others' permissions to read, write and execute. Change the permissions for subfolders as well. Next, go to SMB. First, you have to enable Samba services. After that, go to shares and add the shared folder you have just created. Select guests allowed, save it and apply it. At this point you have a shared folder that is shared through Samba services as well, which is accessible by OPL. In OPL settings there are a few properties you need to change. Set the Ethernet prefix to not set. The Ethernet device start mode to auto and the default menu to Ethernet games. Save changes. Go to network config. Here you can keep DHCP on. And in the SMB server settings, set the address type to IP. And the address should be your server's IP address. Empty the share section and the user section as well. Reconnect and save your changes. After this, you should see all your shared folders. Choose PS2 share, and this should be empty for now, but we will set this up later. On your server in shared folder / PS2 share, you should now see the folder structure for OPL. This is where you will need to place your games. We will use the DVD folder now and copy 3 ISOs there. After this, you can open OPL and after selecting PS2 share, you should see your games. Go to network config and you can see the share is set now to PS2 share. You have to save this config. And now when you restart OPL, you will see the list right away.
of their own ready to delight.